张小果，大川，好巧啊！好久不见，我一直想找个机会跟你说对不起。不，不用，都分手这么久了。
And now let's learn the new words together.
江小果
Here we have a Chinese girl's name, 江小果. A Chinese name always starts from the surname and then it's a given name. And the Chinese surname usually has one character, like this girl's surname, Jiang, Jiang, which also means ginger.
Dacha? How 巧.
Here we have a very colloquial expression, 好巧啊, 好巧啊, means what a coincidence. 巧 means coincidental, and 好 here instead of good means very, to express exclamation.
好久不见.
Another useful expression here, 好久不见, 好久不见, long time no see. 久 means long time, 见 to meet. And what's the meaning of 好 here? Yes, it means very, really.To express exclamation.
我一直想找个机会跟你说对不起。
不用，都分手这么久了。
What's the meaning of 久 again? Aha, long time, 久。And now let's enjoy this clip without subtitles.
江小果。
大川。好巧啊！
好久不见，我一直想找个机会跟你说对不起。
不用，都分手这么久了。